Hightown. We are getting close to the tear.
The desolation is even more appalling. They had an easy life here. Comfortable and safe. Yet they were struck first.
Whatever happens, Luda, I won't let go of you. We have never faced one in battle before.
Be careful, sister. We must not underestimate its strength.
City to feed upon.
Now there's no one left here. Then I suppose that we look especially tempting to them.
Let them come, I say. bad attitude sometimes. I'm sorry.
Don't worry, sister. I just wish I could do more for you.
Too soon.
Greetings, sisters. I'm glad to see that the judge has not yet welcomed you in his halls.
We don't plan to visit him anytime soon.
Layton, have you...
found the Shadeless? Unfortunately, I have not succeeded in my purpose. How I wish I was as interesting to him as the two of you. But alas, I am only human.
Trust me, Observer. You should enjoy your condition. while it lasts.
What about you? Have you picked up that ethereal trail of yours?
Not exactly. It was the auras of the other chimeras that I felt this time. They were chasing some creature. They meant to stop it.
Whatever it was, it led them to their deaths.
You think it was the thing that turned them?
It's only logical. And it's still out there.
It's just a question of time. Sooner or later, we will face it ourselves.
I can't help but ponder over Donovan's words about you and your resistance to the Transcendence. I hope they prove true for all our sakes.
Layton, if you have any other trinket that could ease our task, now would be a good time to hand it over.
I did happen to pass by a safe house of the Order. Here, take these. And now go. Make sure that the judge does not take you to trial.
Not while we still have sins to commit. You didn't tell us, but we found out ourselves.
The chimera who led the mission was Armina.
In truth, she was not given that role by her superiors. But she has always behaved as if she were in charge, so I'm not surprised.
She showed much contempt for her own shade. How did they coexist?
Armina's shade was a twisted man, whom she chased and brought to justice. She wanted him executed, but things didn't go as she planned. Lord Dougal insisted that the two had developed such a strong bond.
So strong that it could sustain them as a chimera.
Anyway, the bond between a knight and a shade can take many forms. Theirs is peculiarly twisted.
Armina's companion was Jaden.
We do know of him and his brother Jared. They earned quite a reputation amongst the chimeras at Doran.
They volunteered to be reborn as a chimera. Did you know that? They were part of the honor guard of Lord Dougal himself. So eager to forfeit their mortal existence and serve the Order.
It was their own decision, then. A privilege we were not given.
I doubt they had a choice when they transcended. That evens things out, don't you think?
We have never heard of safe houses like the one you mentioned.
There are many scattered throughout the whole kingdom of Cadus. But only veterans and observers know about them. So, you're lucky to have me, it seems.
I should have known where this discussion would lead.
And yet you ended up caught in my intricate web. Ha! May the Shaper guide your hand.
question. I think if we succeed, someone in Duran will find it very surprising.
What do you mean?
You and me, Layton, even Donovan. I don't think that those who sent us here expected any of us to survive.
Then let's prove them wrong, sister.
Thank you.
change. What killed them? There's nothing here.
Whatever it is, it's killing us as well.
It's a trap! Get me near the obelisk. I think they power the barrier. Oh no, it's happening. No, not now.
I felt that.
I'm dispersing my efforts.
Not a moment too soon.
The monastery and the cathedral, after all.
They work too well if they affect us like this. I'm still in pain.
Greetings.
We have run into some strange traps.
They affected the spawn of chaos, and strangely, they influenced us as well.
Then they worked just as they were intended to. Many high members of the clergy do not look favorably upon us.
But why? We're meant to protect them.
We are. And they strive to ignore what we do as much as they can. But when it comes to their minds, they do not like it. Annoyance leads to mistrust, and mistrust leads to this.
Too bad they could not stop the tear from opening in the sky.
Not that we could do much about it ourselves, Briar. So, how do you like your visit to Hightown? They said you could hear all sorts of languages spoken here.
Now all I can hear is the subdued murmuring of the dead.
I tend to forget that your perceptions are expanded.
Upon our rebirth, it was like a door being opened. Sometimes I just wish I could keep it shut.
May the Shaper guide your hand.
Another trap.
We don't have time to look for another route. There may be no one here, but I'm not letting my guard down.
Oh, it's you again. Farewell.
Thank you.
destroyed. I wish we could have saved them.
You know this is not how it works.
Sister, let our guard down.
I'm not done yet.
I pushed it too far.
There's more.
I'm ready, sister.
The ice seems stable enough. This could be quite the shortcut.
It will be quicker, but I doubt it will be safer.
We left safety behind once we set foot here. Come on.
We should have gone far enough. We can get back to the streets.
Pity. I was enjoying myself. Thank you. know I have a bad attitude sometimes. I'm sorry.
Don't worry, sister. I just wish I could do more for you. long as it's flying, it will be hard to get at. So let's bring it down here with us. I can't leave Fire alone. You know what we need to do.
Here we go again. Lucky, it won't happen again.
It's nothing but rubble.